Hey, welcome back. I forgot what I was doing. I need a... Yep. I'm going super fast. Come on. What's back here? Alright. Hold on. No. It's probably just coins. Here. Just coins. I'm gonna go in the store first. Not the door I was looking for. I'm almost at level five. No, I'm already at level 5. I'm almost at level 6. Alright, I'm at 25 HP now. Thank you. Nope. No, okay. Wait a minute. I know exactly what's coming up next. Whoa. Star. Yeah.
Rare. Rare Ambrosia. Hey, Ambrosia, I'm gonna destroy you all. Get out of my face. I walk very slow, but I don't care.
There we go, we're almost, I think we're here. Nope. Just a little further, whoa. And in, and this is the door we need. No. Okay. I'll pass. Really? You actually have to spend the 100 coin? Alright. Can't believe you actually... That's probably why they put the star right there in front of it, so you'd get enough coins. And now we have to go all the way back to the bathroom. Alright, and... Let's make this fight go faster. Alright. And up. Okay, not what I thought would happen. Alright. Can't exactly remember. I think it's up here. Yeah, that's fair. Got one. Alright, so, whoops. No. Wait a minute. So now we don't need the helmet, I just realized? Like, what? Why do I not need the helmet now? I just realized that. That's kind of weird. And here's our new partner, or Pixel, whatever you wanna. All right, Pixel Fleep. I literally think the only two times this is necessary is now and like the end of the game. That's literally the only time I think I remember using him. It's actually necessary. Like, there's optional stuff, but other than that, necessary stuff, I don't remember, other than this, there really isn't anything else. And, oh right, there's a locked door right here. Where's that? I forgot where that locked door was. Was that in the beginning? Alright, here's the locked door. And this should be the end of the level. Yep.